Wire. Yo, more wire. Heads up.
Bro, what was that?
I told you to wear a hard hat. You should listen.
I told you it messes up my hair.
What hair? You're lucky it wasn't my hammer.
You're lucky I didn't push up this ladder.
You're lucky even my apprentice.
You're lucky, shut up.
How's it going?
Yeah, not bad. Yourself?
Yeah, not bad. Carpenters are doing my head in though. They're working fine on the first floor. As soon as time came to go upstairs, they suddenly can't work anymore.
How come?
Something about unguarded holes and gaps. They're actually scared of falling.
You're joking.
I swear. I mean, they want me to stop work just to make some rails around holes. Told them that's not worth it.
What else do they want? Hazmat suits as well?
I wish. Probably cheaper than guardrails, I'll tell you that.
You don't think something bad can happen to them?
No, man. I've been on 1,000 sites. Nothing ever happens.
Yeah, but it is your responsibility to ensure all your workers are safe. You know that, right?
I mean, yeah. But why would I put safety rails when I can just get workers that don't care about that stuff?
Okay, and what if something bad does happen to them? God forbid. What are you going to do then?
If that happens, I'll probably send them flowers and a postcard. Anyways, I need you two to move your van. I've got a delivery coming soon.
You've always wanted to take it for a spin.
So how's the family?
Complaining.
What was that?
Get the flowers and postcards ready.